So I'm riding out here with Spence for the first time in what, 4 months? Well, no, technically, you did ride my bike that one time. It's good having Spence back out. This is Spence's first climb back. Come on, Spence. Oh. Spence with music. This is his first little bit of a downhill. How you feeling, Spence?
Living the dream.
Let's do it. Nice. Okay? Good. good. Nice, Spence. We are rolling Tanga. I don't think I ever did the side one.
I don't know what the name
are. I don't know. That's a new trail on the left. That's a new trail on the left. I'm kind of curious to see what that trail goes. Just go all the way. Left. I didn't even see that board. How are you feeling overall?
Fine.
Good, right?
Yeah. Okay, real talk, how did I look?
Aside from slow, you looked good.
Not so slow.
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
No, that's all right. First day back. You did the same for me.
It's fun, fun.
Yep. Well, not fun, but part of riding.
Part of the experience.
Yes. Morning. That was probably my first jump in a while.
I was thinking after I did it, I looked at what the landing was. I was like, I shot this.
It ended.
The ending was like 3 feet past where I was. I was like, all right, well, you know, at least I went over.
Yeah. You know, this was a train tunnel. They're supposed to make this a train tunnel.
What is that?
They were supposed to make this a train tunnel years ago.
Really?
That's why there's that big V in it.
Oh, yeah.
Or a train route. I don't know about tunnel.
Yeah. I feel like a real coastal train would be stealth,
yeah.